off. This is the Cutter Jarvis. Cutter Jarvis, channel 1 takes over.
Point Milne, this is the captain of the All Alaskan. Do you pick me up by the handheld radio?
Got you loud and clear, Captain. Okay.
Roger. I see three rafts filled with people here. I'm going to take the crew off there. As you get closer, I'll cut them loose. They're be tied together. The rafts are tied together. And I'll throw them out towards you there, Roger.
Okay, Vice, you still have more people on board. Do you think the people in the rafts are okay and like me to come and get the people on board?
I got three rafts full now, and I'm still, I probably have another 50, 60 people to abandon ship here. Can you approach on the stern there?
Yeah, Roger, let's think about that, Captain, me nosing up to the stern and getting the people off the vessel, leaving the people in the rafts alone for now.
Roger.
Be advised, the whole forward part of the vessel is ablaze. Numerous rafts in the water. We're going to try to take the remaining crew members off the vessel and worry about the rafts at a later time.
Roger, finally, Roger. Affirmative concur. Our helicopter should be on scene shortly, and he can direct you to any person in the water who is not in a raft and who does not have any type of immersion suit. Over.
Burn is heavy, huh? Heavy. I think what we'll have to do is approach from the downwind side. Nose up to their little tubby hole there on the other side. And I'd like you to move people up to the boat deck, many people as you can up to the boat deck. Let them have them sit here.
All right. Okay.
We're going to nose up to the other side aft. And then they have a Jacob's ladder, and I'll probably be pushing on them to stay there in this swell.
On the back deck is people. We're going to get all those guys onto the tug if possible. Coast Guard helicopter.